So it inspired me to write this song. It's called That Ain't Country.